You guys see all these goodies on the table? Mm-hmm. If you want to earn one, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. Mm-hmm.
And not only that, every 500 subscribers, we're going to do another giveaway. You know how we do.
Yes. Okay, ladies, so to continue with our 2019 trend guide, I want to give you guys a little bit of tea, okay? When dating a man or looking for a man to date, you have to pay attention to the details.
Okay.
Look at his hands, look at his shoes, and look at his beard.
I told y'all she's extra today.
Yes, okay, this is some real tea right here, okay?
All right.
We want real men for 2019, okay?
True.
So, remember that details brush that we told you guys about a couple of shows ago? Well, we're talking about the beard oil that you have to have accompanied with the brush.
Yes.
And Liz, you had your husband try the beard oil, right?
He did try the beard oil.
And he loved it.
He did. Okay. And I love it too because I love the smell. I love when he's smelling good.
Mm-hmm.
And he loved it because it was really hydrating. So.
Okay.
Yes, yeah, so definitely a plus.
Okay.
Yes. So, like you said, we talked about the detailed brush, but we didn't really go into details.
Mm-hmm.
Pun intended. But we're definitely going to talk about it today because in order to talk about the beard oil, we have to bring up the brush. They go hand in hand to get the look. So a little history, brief history. Caucasian males, when they first started out with the brushes, it was for their beard.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So they started out basically the wave brush that this is what we're talking about here. It started out as a beard brush for Caucasian males. Right? And they would use it for their beard because it's funny enough, their hair is straight, but their beards were kinky textured like our hair.
Yes.
So in order to create a straight look and get their beards to look long, they needed a brush.
Mm-hmm.
And they would just use their sebum by brushing from their face into the beard to create that nice curl pattern or S curl pattern. And S curl pattern for our brothers is what they want in their waves, right? That's how they get their waves.
Mm-hmm.
And they think it's coming from their do-rags, but really they need an oil to create that. So the oil together with the wave brush is what creates those waves that they want.
Okay.
But they're also now using it for their beards. So now we have a nice detail brush for that and an oil to match, an oil to go with it. So we're gonna be talking about our Second Nature beard oil, and it's actually a beard and hair oil.
Okay.
So you can actually use it in both, and they have some really good products in here. One in particular is the hemp seed oil. It's very, very good, and it clings to the hairs and creates that S-curl pattern that I was talking about.
Right.
So you definitely need a beard oil, like I said, and this one is 100% organic, all right, which we love. We're always promoting organic products. And like I said, together with the brush, we'll give you that nice S-curl.
Okay.
Yes.
So finally, my wishes have come true in 2019, and we have a male model in building.
We do.
To test the product himself. Now, unfortunately, ladies, I could not convince the team to let him do it with his shirt off, but that's okay, because it's all about
the beard. She really thought that was happening
today. I did. It's all about the beard. So, Justin, welcome into the show.
Justin. Thanks for having me.
Yes.
Thanks for coming.
We see that you have a beard.
Yes, he does.
Nice waves going on.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. Don't be nervous. We're so excited to have you in to test the product.
Yes.
So tell us a little bit about your experience with waves and growing out your beard.
Well, I've recently just started growing my beard within the last few years because I used to have a job where I had to shave, clean shave. So I started growing it out and just started experimenting, seeing how long it would get. Initially, it took a while to fill in right around the corners of my mouth. But once I filled in, you just need a good barber that'll help you. Just recommend good products and it'll tell you how to moisturize it, keep it clean and keep it picked out, keep it combed out.
So. Okay. Nice.
But I am looking for a good oil to use.
Okay. So yeah, I was gonna say, what do you look for in a beard oil?
I just look for something that feels good, smells good, and it keeps your beard moisturized.
Awesome.
So this oil right here might be it.
This is the answer.
Go ahead and try it out for us and let us know what you think about the touch, the feel, the smell. Oh, is it opening? I was going to say, let me do it, just like a man. All right. How many drops do you usually use?
Just maybe two or three.
Take your time with it.
Listen. She's a mess.
It smells good. You can smell the peppermint.
Yeah. That's good. How's it feel?
It feels good.
Not with the music. She's a mess.
And then you get a little extra shine. That always is a pleasure.
Yeah, I can see it.
Yeah, I see that added shine.
Yes, it's popping.
Okay, go ahead. Try with the brush. Don't be scared now.
Listen.
Okay, Rob, make sure you get this in slow motion.
Slow motion.
please.
Okay, ladies. So what are you thinking? What are you thinking about the brush? Does it feel good? Is it working?
Yeah, the texture is good just mm-hmm. for the amount of length that I have in.
Okay.
But you also just want to see how how it moisturizes once you pick it out.
Mm-hmm. So. Okay, good.
That's good. It smells good. It smells really
nice.
Good.
So go ahead, Justin, why don't you try it in your hair? Mm-hmm. I see the difference in your beard already. It's looking nice and shiny. Mm-hmm. And ladies, while he's doing that, remember my tip. The sharp image of a man comes from the details, okay?
Yeah,
we
does.
Want detailed men all 2019. So thank you, Justin, so much for joining us.
Thank you
to
Justin.
All of our sponsors.
Yes.
Thank you, Liz, of course, for always joining me. Make sure that you guys like, comment, subscribe, and share.
Yes.
Check out our giveaways and goodies. Mm-hmm. And definitely, if you guys want to be featured, make sure you tag us in any of your things that you post on Instagram, and you can be featured on our Instagram page. Mm-hmm. And thank you guys, and make sure you stay tuned for episode 5 of Hey Neighbor.
Yes.
Bye, neighbors.
Bye, neighbors.